Here we are for the first match of the league season, and a genuine buzz around the stands as a new campaign brings fresh hope. So, here we go then. Alexis Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez! Oh, brilliant save! Mesut Ozil will swing one in. Jumps for the header. Goal! Arsenal!
Well, the whole idea is to start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
A really well-worked set-piece, that.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
They've gone ahead so early in the game. Sim de Jong. Wilshere. Pierre Aubameyang,
who a few moments ago made his mark on this game.
It's Alexis Sanchez. Cazorla! And it's a really well-taken goal. They're two up already. Could we have a rout on our hands? It was all down to the control. Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Tiote. Jan Mart. Williamson. Tiote. He's going on his own. Now there's a chance to counter. Bollaccini. Anita. Tiote. Bollaccini. Sim de Jong. Williamson. Sim de Jong. Jan Mart. Anita. Riviere. Sim de Jong. Looking to exploit the space. That looked a foul, and the referee's given it. Some swerve on it.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to try his luck from so far out, but that was close. I mean, it kept the keeper on his toes.
Williamson plays it long. The break is on. Moving forwards. Jan Mart. Anita. Sim de Jong. Riviere. Wilshere. That is great
goalkeeping.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? The keeper's got it. The danger was there. He dealt with it well. Mesut Ozil. And a shot here.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Tiote. Janmaat. Riviere. Ball stolen. Williamson. Anita. Riviere. On his own. Wilshire. Pierre Aubameyang.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Real pressure from the opposition there. Mats Hummels. Mesut Ozil. Pierre Aubameyang. A shot! They were so nearly punished for their mistake. Mesut Ozil will drive this corner in. It's pretty effective defending. Goes for the volley. Hits the bar. Wijnaldum. Tiote. He's going on his own. Slides it through. Sim de Jong. Pass cut out. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Shoots here. Not this time. Long way off that. Alexis Sanchez, off target.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Riviere. The whistle goes to signify half-time. They have a cushion of a 2-0 lead. Newcastle get the second half going. It's Sim de Jong. Onside.
Well, I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
Tiote. Colaccini. Janmaat. Anita. Throw in. Mesut Ozil. With a lunge. Tiote.
Maxim de Jong. What can Arsenal do from here? Cleared away to safety. Slickly done that. Alexis Sanchez. He so nearly exploited that mistake. We all know what he can do.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Through it goes. Well played, that got them out of trouble. Arsenal yet to make a substitution here. Riviere. The foul, a fairly easy decision for the referee. Well, the referee had no choice there, a second yellow card and off he goes. Arsenal will now be forced to play the rest of the match with just 10 men.
That was totally unnecessary. He needs to realise what he can and can't do before he makes decisions like that.
Well positioned, good defending there. Bonaccini. Jan Mart. Anita. Newcastle on the ball, but not being very threatening with it. Sin Dyong, and it's off the post, and it's taken with some style. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
I think when you concede a goal like that, the manager has to start questioning his personnel, because to allow someone into that position, totally unmarked, I think that's reckless in the extreme, I really do.
The lead's down to a single goal now.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
It's a fine save. They got it away. Anita, Jan Mart, through into space it goes, and a much needed intervention that was too. Cathola, trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. Tackle inside the box. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Forward it goes. Surely. And through he moves. It's an opportunity. They have another go. Ball's loose. And the assistant referee has his flag up for offside. Being hassled and harried here. The ball goes through. He shoots there. Denied by the post. Can he shoot? Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere.
The keeper was completely wrong-footed there, and he'll be relieved that that shot didn't stay on target.
time is against them. They need to get this ball forward. Victory is tantalizingly close. They're just waiting for the whistle to come. Full-time whistle within sight. Ball's out, goal kick. Janmaat.
This late on, they need to be pushing forward if they're going to get a result.
He's had a real go. There's the whistle. The game's finished. They have hit the ground running and earned themselves a result that certainly bodes well for the rest of the season.
Yeah, you never quite know how the first match of any competition is going to go, but I thought they did a good job.